Today I'm gonna be doing a challenge. Can you beat Sonic 3 without jumping? So, yeah. What? Can't jump. So I have to press a button, to call Tails. Oh. Ow. Got past it. Oh, here again. Can't jump. That was kind of hard to not jump. Hopefully I don't die. Is back here. I would jump. But what a challenge to not jump. Except look at me. Tails for this. Oh, so I made it right here. Now hopefully we can lower Sonic. Oh. Need to call Tails. Tails! So you could just take a little Tails break? Not in my watch, Tails. Okay. Alright, so we made it so far. Okay, that was cool. So far. Alright, I'm back, guys. No! No, I don't want to go back. No. Right. So. Hey, how about we count how many times we have to jump? One. Jump. No. So far it's only one jump. But it's not that bad, is it? That was close. But it was an epic save. Thank you. not to do. So far, we're doing good. But I'm back. Probably only took 1 second, but yeah. Just a second. What's wrong? 11? 15? Aww. That was an accident. Hopefully, it didn't count, guys. Please. Forgive me. I got distracted and accidentally clicked the wrong button because I wasn't looking at the controller. So yeah, accidentally happened. Yeah, I don't think that was gonna have enough. Is not gonna have enough left for this. Take deep breaths. No. Oh. Tails. You're not very strong. Oh, I know what to do. So we have to take this route. Because Tails doesn't have enough breath. It just went off. Okay, so we loaded him back on screen. So far we're doing good. Only one jump so far, other than the mistake jump. That was an accident. I accidentally clicked the button. That wasn't the part where you had to jump. This boss is gonna be hard because you have to jump. Hydro City, Hydrocity is impossible. No! The intense battle begins. Yeah! Yeah. So I think that's gonna have to do it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see you guys in Hydrocity.